I want you to listen to this little story that I have to tell you. It's concerning one of the greatest subjects in the world today, love. I've always heard that women were made of sugar and spice and everything nice, but that's what confuses me all. It's because I've been hurt by two of them little pretty things twice. I went to my grandmother and she said, boy, every man needs a good woman, so go on and make haste. But I went to my grandfather because he was supposed to be the man of the house. He said, don't pay no attention to your grandma. Keep your spare woman just in case. And I know why. I know why I've been abused. They even said a man and a dog had something in common. Just because a dog chases cars and a man chases a woman, and ain't nothing wrong with it, I'd rather fight than switch. That's the reason why I couldn't get angry with my lady when she gave me that little bit of bad information. She said, Jimmy, I've got another man. I didn't jump on her. I said, here's the key to the other car, honey, and that's transportation to your next destination. Get on out of my life.
And I know
why. I know why I've been abused. Yes, I do. Sometimes think that he's born to lose because he's so confused. Yes, he is. You know, a woman and a man ought to be able to get along together, because in my theological history I read that in a woman's name she's only got two letters. That's W-O. The other three belong to me. M-A-N. And that's the reason why we ought to be able to stick together right down to the end. We've been so confused. Oh, it's a terrible thing. Life is what it's all about. Keep what you got, because when you trade them in, you only trade one thing for.